7, one person dead tonight and three injured after a shooting on the city's east side. It happened just before 5:30 this afternoon on the first block of Roosevelt near Suffolk. The male victim died at the scene, the other victims being treated tonight at ECMC. Police